Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be showing you guys how to see and delete all your Facebook stories. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your Facebook profile, then click on this 3-dot icon and click on activity log, and then click on your post, and here you'll find this option, your stories. Click on it, and then here you will get your all the stories you shared on your Facebook story. And after that, delete all your Facebook stories. Click on this 3-dot icon and click on delete. And if you want to delete, you have to click on this 3-dot icon, delete and delete. So this was the way we can see our all the Facebook stories and delete them. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.